This is a granite worktop that has a number of chips on them. This one here is probably the most dominant one. So we're going to sort these out. You can still find it, but you're not going to, when you run your hands over it or something, you're not going to feel it or notice it. And you'd have to know where it was and know what to look for in order to find it.